truthful, be honest. Thank you. if you look at the backside of your cordless home phone, you will find a number, because all these cordless home phones, more or less, they run with 2.75 gigahertz. 1 gigahertz is 1,000 megahertz. So maybe it happened to you already when you talk with your best friend, which usually takes longer than 5 minutes or 50 minutes. At a certain point, did you ever observe yourself what happens? The ear becomes warm. Some people, they don't trigger this, but they even trigger that they get a headache. And this warming up the ear, this is an interaction between the high frequency and your blood. That creates heat. And if you do this constantly, you probably trigger a lot of bad things in your head. Because you are exposed to a very, very unnatural high frequency, which more or less creates very negative interactions with your tissue. So the best and healthiest way to communicate is still face to face. That there is this joke that when you say, what do you do at home when you want to gather a family meeting? You just have to turn off the Wi-Fi and then everybody comes to the living room.
Not really, there's data.
Yeah, so face to face, or you use a cord phone. There is more or less no electromagnetic high energy exposure. And by the way, if you use your smartphone and you have longer talks, all the smartphones are coming with earphones. And they can be plugged into your smartphone, and they have also a microphone, so you can hear what the other person on the other end tells you, and you can also talk in this microphone. This is a by far more healthy way to use your smartphone for longer discussions. But the unhealthiest thing is to really keep it on the ear. Don't do this. And also for the man, don't carry your smartphone in your pocket during the whole day, because it's connected to your second brain. And if you do this consistently over a long period of time, you need these tiny little blue pills to show performance.